Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question today. If x and y are connected parametrically by the equations given below, without eliminating the parameter, find dy by dx. We have x is equal to a sec theta and y is equal to b tan theta. Now let us write the solution. Given to us is x is equal to a sec theta and y is equal to b tan theta. Now, dx by d theta is equal to a sec theta tan theta and dy by d theta is equal to b sec squared theta. So, by chain rule, we have dy by dx is equal to dy by d theta multiplied by d theta by dx, which is equal to dy by d theta is equal to b sec squared theta multiplied by d theta by dx is equal to the reciprocal of dx by d theta, that is 1 by sec theta tan theta. Now we see here 1 sec theta gets cancelled by 1 sec theta, so we are left with b by a sec theta by tan theta, which is equal to b by a sec theta can be written as 1 by cos theta and tan theta can be written as sin theta by cos theta. So we see here cos theta and cos theta gets cancels, so we are left with b by a 1 by sin theta, which is equal to b by a cosec theta, which is our dy by dx. Hence, the required answer is b by a cosec theta. I hope you answered the question. Bye and have a nice day.